Philadelphia police have released new surveillance video of the deadly shooting of a woman in Kensington. It happened on May 27th near the intersection of Front Street and East Allegheny Avenue. The video shows a man in a yellow shirt yelling at someone out of the frame. He then pulls out a gun and fires several shots before running away. A 44-year-old woman was killed and a 21-year-old woman was critically injured. Anyone with information about who this man is asked to call police.